Hi all, and welcome to my road to the Phantom Operative. Many of you guys already know what the Phantom Operative is, but for those of you who don't know it, it's an epic quest line actually built into Battlefield 4. For example, you need to find 4 dog tags. As you can see, you need to find this one. You need to find these 4 dog tags down here. I already found one. You only need one, but you can, if you want, you can find them all 4, but you only need one. And then you can, if you have done the initiatives and the first things, then you can go into the elevator and stuff like that. But if you look it on YouTube, there's tons of things on there. Also, oops, sorry. We also need to unlock this one, the Phantom Program Dog Tag. Complete the Phantom Prospect Initiative. That is, that's this one down here. Yeah, this one right here, the Phantom Prospect. As you can see, I've got these 3 targeted. If you're wondering, but on my Battlefield 4, it's grayed out, and it looks like this with a question mark underneath. Well, the way you do that is you go into leaderboard here. Of course, you need to be logged in, as of course. Go into leaderboard here, scroll down, and when you see this box right here, right underneath here, you can see there's a little head, as you can see my mouse interacts with it. You click on that, and this starts popping up. As you can see, it has identified me. And it's going through all the different phases. It says here, assignment 3 unlocked. Phase 4 is now active. Physical access restricted in place. Meaning that I need to... you can just click up here. Bam. I need to have completed, these 3 before phase 4 becomes visible for me. So this is my road to Phantom Operative, so I can get the bow, the cool huge bow. But you can get the bow already. No, actually, you need to have completed Phantom Initiative in order to get the bow. You don't need to have a complete Phantom Operative, but it's a really cool thing to have. You need to have completed Phantom Initiative, initiate to get the bow, because you need all of these 3 things, items. You need the left dog tag, you need the Phantom weapons camo, and the Phantom camo on your person, on your character, in order to get them. I am lucky that I have unlocked all 3 at once, because I have been playing Battlefield so goddamn long. So yeah. Oh, and by the way, when you do that searched on the leaderboard, and you click that little skull icon, there are 3 passwords that you need to enter. All of those 3 passwords are in the link, are in the description below. First one is for Phantom Prospect. It is called Bump in the Night, all lowercase, one word, squished together, Bump in the Night. The Phantom Initiated is a series of letters or numbers, I think. Let me just think. Yeah, I think I can't quite remember it. And the other one, the last one, I don't know if that's the numbers or it is Epic Dream Worlds, and that's all upper uppercase letters and in with the space between the words, so as you would type it out normally, but uppercase letters all. So yeah, I will of course make sure which one is the right one for these passwords, these three passwords here, but they will be in the description below. So yeah, let us jump into some games. And yeah, I'm gonna go over to another recording because apparently XSplit does not like Battlefield 4. As you saw on my last Battlefield 4, it was a little bit jittery and choppy and stuff like that. So I'm going to go over to Fraps and record the gameplay there. See you when we get there. And here we are. Whoa! Well, fuck it.
Commander is online.
Check the box charge is ours.
What the fuck is this pilot doing? Let me show you. Whoa! How it's really done.
Wait up! I need a ride!
That is how it's done.
I spotted a hostile soldier.
I can confirm objective Charlie neutralized.
Listen up. Have eyes on a hostile sniper south of your location.
Ah, fucking hell. Then he decided to come back, that fucko. Yeah, this is much, much better with the fraps. Yeah, okay. I already got the dog tag from this one, but I will show you where to look. Let's take the chopper here.
Just took objective Foxtrot.
The first...
Whoa. I got a visual on a hostile sniper east of you.
Come on, come on. Get with it. First one.
Confirm. Missile launch. Impact the problem.
Fuck, I hate it. The first one. The first spawn point is right here between these two boxes. Whoa. Come on. Ugh. The second spawn point. Around here is right in here, right there.
My vehicle will soon hit the ground.
Third one is right on the edge, right over there. Yeah, that's
Attack this objective.
For fuck's sake, I spammed the freaking space button for the parachute, for fuck's sake. Okay.
I have eyes on a hostile sniper south of your location. We're now controlling
objective. Man, you're such pussies.
Objective Echo has been lost.
I have eyes on a hostile AP soldier west of your location.
I can do much better than that. Okay. You know what? I have a better idea. I'm gonna show you by flying around with this little Mafi here. It's also much better.
Listen up. I've eyes on an enemy machine gunner north of your location.
Okay, now I can show you. I don't know where A is, but up here with B. First one is in here. You go past this first big truck and this dumpster right here, where it says 799 or whatever, it should be right down here. Right down here. And you're probably wondering, but you can't see it with the math. But yes, you can, because the math, the boxes actually give off a light source, so they actually light up like these two light up right here.
Objective Alpha has been taken. We own Objective Alpha.
The next point is in here, in the exhaust vent, over to this side over here. The way I found it was I went in here. Nope, that's not it. And then I looked down here, looked around here, and I thought it was right over here. Gotta be careful. Right over here somewhere, and it's not.
Supplies just got dropped in.
Yes!
Then attack this objective!
Ah, that was close.
Objective Charlie has been neutralized.
God damn it.
Now
oh well.
Control Objective Charlie.
Well, sorry about that. As I said, I don't know where they are in here. But you can probably find a YouTuber who has already found them all.
Objective Charlie is no longer under our control.
Hey, cover!
I have eyes on a hostile machine gunner south of your position.
Everybody, I want to kill somebody. Oh yeah, and it is also here where you get the last, where you get the bow.
I've spotted enemy vehicle south of your position.
This here is the infamous elevator. I only have the normal or the dog tag from this place here. I don't have the camo or any of the others. As you can see, it doesn't... Oh!
We've neutralized objective Foxtrot.
It recognized that I have the dog tag. And this is the Morse code. It's blinking in Morse code. But you can see there, the button does not light up for me. As soon as I step out, it stops. Ay, damn it, damn it, damn it! Okay, I don't know, maybe those... Okay, I've got some kind of... That was weird. It was on my arm, some kind of rash thing. Fuck's sake. It's just like a motherfucker. Okay. Let's take this quad bike, or dirt bike, or whatever you want to call it. Nah, it's a quad. Ford. Oh, fucking hell. God damn it. Ah, for fuck's sake. Yeah, I'm down there in level 22. I was close. What the? What the fuck? Okay, he, some of them have the same emblem. So maybe they're in a semi-guild type deal. I'm having an off day, apparently. For fuck's sake! It was a pretty good little hiding spot right there. Okay, which one should we take? Caspian Border. You gotta love this one, guys. If I can get to it first, that is. Got him, nice. Yeah, he was apparently going for it as well. If you didn't see it. Yeah, that suitcase on the mini map right there with the with the star in it.
Just lost objective Foxtrot.
Coming right up to it now. There it is. This is a sniper railgun. It is psycho. Whoops. Sorry.
Objective Alpha has been lost.
The best thing you can use with this thing is to shoot down vehicles. Whoa.
Enemy soldier spotted.
There's a hostile sniper west of your position.
Ah, for fuck's sake.
Objective Delta is now ours.
Yeah. The railgun has to, charge up before you can shoot. Okay. Damn. That's the first time I've ever seen them light up.
I have eyes on a hostile AT soldier south of your current location.
God damn it.
Objective Bravo has been lost.
Nice!
You have a machine gunner operating the door. That's your current location.
Let's see if it's here.
This is the objective. Nope, I want you to fit. We no longer hold Objective Charlie. We have lost control of Objective Charlie.
Actually, I don't know why I'm looking for it, because I already got this one.
I'm calling a hostile machine gunner, due north of your location.
Nice! Panic shooting. It's the SHIELD helicarrier! They're making the SHIELD helicarrier! I want that screen, I want that screen, I want that screen.
Objective Echo.
Yeah, I knew it. Ah, the little fucker. And even with the yeah, that one. Huh? You lost. Oh well. It was just one of many. Yeah, road to a Phantom operative. Nice. So yeah, let's see how far we went. And as always, yeah, let's see how far we went. Yeah, well, that was definitely not much, huh? 11 meters. We got a kill of 11 meters. And nothing with battle tanks and assault rifles. Zero kills with assault rifles. Oh well, better luck next time. And as always, thank you all so very much for watching, and catch you on the flip side.